You rock 26. Now remember, you can't freeze glitch.
I'd be impressed if you did it with Marth.
I see I'm the only VR. I'm expecting a really good set here for that even stock.
What?
On the back to
the side. Barely in the thing is my
hand.
Oh no.
Okay.
CBR.
Very entertaining. This is a very good match.
Alright, anyway. We'll give up on the second.
Little backstory on both players. You got Kevin Burnaby, who is from Barrie, Ontario, repping the 519. And then you got Sam Wicky. Witty.
Oh!
Mississauga.
Just got him with that hard call out with the tipper on the straight ending.
That almost went for a big brain, but ended up with a small brain.
This guy does beat him.
Very close match. Yo. Oh, no. Very good slice. That was a really good angle. Everyone else in the world would have went to the ledge.
Oh,
whoa, stare down, stare down. Is that it? Oh, he got impatient.
I can grab there.
We got some shit talk going on between the players.
He said, I'm going FD.
You know what? That's shit talk against the mark.
Pretty much. Oh my! Wait.
Almost an insane up smash.
Yeah, the non-dipper up smash is actually quite good for comboing. It's a little bit sense.
Maybe Burnaby prioritizing center stage. Oh! Very high IQ move, high impact. Oh, oh my gosh, what?
Looking for the jab up.
Oh, I got a jab up smash. Ben just beat Savant. In case anyone was wondering.
Oh!
Just watch that.
Good work there, Ben.
Welcome to the club, man.
Very close game, just like game one. Oh, a little bit of mistiming. You should buy a watch, am I right? Am I right?
Oh, yeah, you're right. You're right. You got some support.
Oh, I want to see good melee. Oh, got in there. That's a good DI, very good DI. Ooh, they all miss. Oh, we got Phantoms.
Ben's back on that PR. Yeah.
Oh, we got spot dodges. Oh my god, they're both so scared. Melee is a psychological game. Whoever can conquer their fears first wins the set. That's the way I always think of it. Oh my gosh! Hard up smash to get.
Ben's back on my PR.
For going into game three. And I'll be paddling the canoe right into game three with the watchers at home.
Damn, counterpicking to Yoshi's. They've got each other's counterpicks. What's going on here?
Yoshi's story. My side kind of hurts. I think I lifted wrong in the knee the other day. Tried to lift 30s, but I can only do 25s, and I hurt my rib. He's living. 94. Back.
Wait. What the fuck?
It's the blue wire.
Wow.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Burnaby's kind of feeling himself here, but Sam's here to quell that flame. He's here to, like, you know, provide a service. Oh, he wanted that. Oh, that was good. That was really good. Ah! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, big plays, big plays. High impact.
What?
Oh!
That's like what happens when you don't get side B or side or air dodge off the edge. Then the sickest shit happens.
Oh, they're both playing pretty well. It's a good set, both very eight players that are right beside each other in the Carleton PR. Oh my god! That was some hitbox knowledge. That was the I looked at the frames. I know what's up.
You're taking the lead. Good. He likes to approach the running.
Wow.
Oh, I've got a range on him, boy.
Oh,
Burnaby's gotta take this stock out.
Maybe that up smash is it right now.
Oh my gosh! That was actually insane.
Still got it.
We're gonna be playing the corner. Oh, Marth's invincibility gone. That's it. He needs to kill right here. Sam's playing defensive. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
Got forward airs. Oh, what a tuck. Sam swinging. Oh, he gets a nice grab. Nice grab. Oh, okay.
No.
Okay.
How sad. Kill the rush.
Ready? Go!
Oh, good up tilt. No, that's a jab. Oh my god.
Not bad, not bad.
69%. Oh my god. Almost. They want the gimps. Oh, what? That was so good.
Oh, my God.
0-9.
I don't even know how to do this. It's
like when you're playing Mark vs. Falcon. Just go straight to that edge. Get ready to grab.
Oh. Oh, my gosh. Oh.
Hey, what if Sam died down?
He died. Simon's watching in the background. I can't tell whether he's thinking deeply about the match or thinking whether he wants to do laundry tonight or tomorrow morning. Who knows? I think I'm gonna do mine tonight after I get some food. I gotta do some French homework also. Got a quiz on Monday.
We get our French homework, we got legs though.
It's still so even. Seems to be a good counterpick for Burnaby so far.
But is it really about the stage?
Oh my gosh, that was flat. I didn't. Oh. Okay. Nice. Oh, good. Good DI, though. Oh, wow, what? That was so good. Oh my gosh. Backs away from the corner. Oh, this big. Fox is out of crouch cancel. Never mind, he's not. Fox got one more crouch cancel in him. Crouch cancel doesn't counter. Oh my. Is this it? That was a pretty good set.
Respect stock according on that.
You played so much better than last time.
Or, what we have neutral. This is how I actually should play.
I know, your neutral is fucking great.
Burnaby was playing really patient. Good job, Burnaby.